week conferences that I've attended, the 2 days that I've been here, I'm really glad that I didn't. In fact, I really wish there were more people here to be part of the conference, because there's so much learning. It wasn't just about, it's called the Festival of Love. Initially you think it's the romantic love, but it isn't. It's really the physical, spiritual, mental, emotional love in all different types of relationships that you have, with seniors, juniors, with your colleagues, with your parents, friends in the community.
Well, it's been very good. I spoke on the first day. I made a lot of new friends, actually. Learned a lot from the different speakers also. So I'm looking forward to continuing to connect with them and hopefully speak again in next year's festival.
Well, what I really love about it is, knowing different aspects, of love. Like there was discussion about BDSM, there was a discussion about my sexuality and how to cope with somebody that has mental illness. So I think I've never really thought about certain things that, maybe previous partners or even some of the things that my friends go through. So I think today was a really insightful.
You guys really missed it. You have to be here for your own personal learning, sense development, and also in the name of helping your loved ones and also friends. For me personally, I am so surprised that in Singapore that you have this scale of number of like-minded people coming from far.
I think it's absolutely amazing to see so many people coming from different walks of life, coming to share so openly about love and sex, and I think it's really important to be open about it.
One of the greatest takeaway I had for myself is to appreciate self-appreciation, self-love, and as well as it's a platform for me to actually give back to the community, to learn about the differences with the different aspects of love as well.
I think it's a really great kind of a great conference. I love that it's like small, but there's a huge diversity of talks.
The Festival of Love is absolutely fantastic. I just want to wish Martha big congratulations. And to all of you out here, you should be here.